テイラースイフトにも好きな日本の観光地を聞いてみました。
I think my favorite tourist areas are Shibuya and is it Shinjuku? I really like that area. And I think that the shopping here is so great. Like you can find designers here that really aren't very, very popular in the US but are so good. So I really like Japan's fashion sense and I get a lot of inspiration by watching the Joshi, like the girls and their fashion.
Sorry.
One time, a few years ago, my band and I went to this place where they painted our faces like geisha and samurai, and we took pictures dressed as traditional geisha and samurai, so that's probably the most touristy thing we've done in Tokyo.
こちらがその時の様子をテイラーがツイッターに上げたもの。見事な芸者姿です。
Because we have a day off in Tokyo, so the girls are dressing up as geishas and the guys are gonna dress up as samurai. So we're starting the process of becoming geishas. I like the chandelier thing. Get going. Yeah. Or wind chimes, I guess.
We're there.
I like your flowers.
Oh, hi, Jordan.
Oh, hey.
Hi, gentlemen.
Oh,
hey.